You know, guys, what's going on? ZachMac25, chapter 15, the last one. Per aspera astra Italian oyster bay. Oh, it's actually exactly one day after the last chapter.
I couldn't sleep. Things were bad. And they were only gonna get worse. The truth was gonna come out sooner or later. And then we were gonna have Falcone after us, along with the Chinese and Vinci. This wasn't how I imagined it when we were starting out. I dreamed of money, cars, women, respect, freedom. I guess I ended up getting all that, more or less. But along with it came prison, living in constant fear, and the blood of my friends. I ducked it as long as I could, but it was finally catching up with me. It was all just a matter of time.
Why does this guy always get woken up by his alarm clock? I mean, not alarm clock. Phone.
Yeah, hello.
Vito. Yeah, it's Eddie. Listen, I need you to...
Let me guess. You need me to come by right away, and I should bring a gun.
For once, I don't. Carlo wants to see you over at the planetarium.
Did he say what it was about?
Nope. Better head over there now, though. Don't want to keep the man waiting. Yeah, see you, Vito.
Oh, that's the wardrobe. I forgot what that wardrobe was for a second. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay. Cutscene.
Mr. Scaletta, can you get in, please?
Hey, old man. What are you doing back?
Just get in the damn car. Now.
And you are?
This is our friend, Mr. Chu.
All right, so what the hell's going on? What is this?
This is about you. You fucked up good, didn't you? Started a fucking war.
Got no idea what you're talking about.
Don't fuck with me, boy. I've probably forgotten more about this business than you'll ever learn. Half our guys are dead. Half of Mr. Chu's guys are dead. And now the feds are breathing down everybody's necks. Because of you.
Leo, listen.
You listen. If it wasn't for me, you would have already been taken care of. So you're gonna listen to what I have to say, and you're gonna listen good. What you did in Chinatown, that was because of that cocksucker Henry, right? You know who he was working for when he died?
You mean when he was butchered?
He was working for the feds. He was a fucking rat. That's why Mr. Chu's people did what they did. And that's why the feds are going after Carlo now. But I don't forget my friends, Vito. You did for me, so I did for you. I called in a few favors. Got you one chance to make this right.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're gonna get rid of Carlo. It was all a favor.
And if I refuse?
You die. Frank and the rest of the commission want you dead. So does Mr. Chu. And to top it all off, you vouched for a rat. You think Carlo's gonna let that slide? You're a dead man walking.
When?
Now. Every minute we wait is another minute we give to the feds. He's holed up at that observatory of his. You know something's up. Carlo Falcone is a lot of things, but stupid ain't one of them.
All right. Stop the car.
Remember, kid, this is your last chance.
All right, let's go kill this guy then, whatever. Ooh, now give me a car, give me... I need a car now. How? Please, did you just hear that? He ran me over. I'll take that car down there. Hopefully the police don't see. So... let's go. Let's just keep going and we'll make it. What's the chapter name even mean per est that thing? Guys, just look at the title, what's in there. Keep driving. Oh, hello cops. Didn't see that I was going by double the speed limit. Hi cops. Quite decent turn, yeah, considering my usual ones. Didn't see nothing, police mate. Was quite far, I mean it's not that far away, but when we first got up here it was probably quite far away. I forgot to check, I usually do, but I didn't check then. Dodge. Speed limit's 40. Oh, I'm actually going about 40, so have that speed limit drivers over. Well, I'm one of them, but still, shush. Right, we're nearly there. Just keep driving forwards. Hello, police. I think they know I'm about to kill someone, so they got the police running.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
What is crash, mate? How am I speeding? I'm going 0 miles per hour. Drive my car into here, but okay.
Hey, Phillips.
Hey, Vito. The boss wants to see you.
Good. I want to see him, too.
One thing, though, Vito. I gotta take your gun.
Yeah, all right. Here you go.
Nice one, Vito. Oh, now I gotta fight people, don't I? With guns. Gun fights. No. Oh. I do. Let them take cover. I'm getting most of them.
You better kill this fucking guy before we run out of time. Die, asshole.
I don't know if it's safe to go up there or not. I'm gonna go up here. It was not safe to go up there. I told you guys not to tell me to go up, okay? I want to check something quickly. My car is still there, I'm gonna take my car. I'm gonna take my car. Dang it, I can't get in it. You stupid game. What are they coming to me? Okay, well that was Okay, now I'm gonna actually try. You know, like actually try and like. Right now.
You better kill this fucking guy before we run out of bullets.
How's that you pulled out? Quickly. I'm not even aiming at this one, I'm just spraying it. Bring down quickly. Okay, good. I need health. I need to regenerate health. Are you coming to me, are you? I just sat there reloaded, didn't even get a single shot on me. Where's the other guy? What? Oh, there you are. Apparently there's some guy right next to me, but there's actually not. You missed, mate. don't want to go up there. I want to wait for them to come to me like that guy did. And that guy. Well, where is everyone? Am I not supposed to be up here? It's not. Where did they come from? What? Can you pause quickly? I need to drink. Oh man, they came from downstairs. Reload quickly, quickly, quickly. Good. Alright, get your health back. Get your health back. All the way up, all the way up. Okay, that's good enough. Why has this guy got so many guards protecting him? What the hell? I only just realised that. I mean, you see that bloody China shot last episode, man, but what is this? Ooh, what a dodge. I need ammo. I need to not die as well. That's where you are. Oh, that's everyone, yeah?
Tell you, Vito, take care of me and all's forgiven. You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. That's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
that? Joe, you just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouch for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey, you gonna pull that trigger? Do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito. Let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked
about,
Joe? You're gonna throw all that away? Do it!
Two.
Now!
Well, okay. Now I've got Joe, I feel a lot more comfortable. Not doing too good on ammo. Oh! Didn't even see him. I need to look at the map, man. There he is. That's what I was looking for. Right, we move. Do it again. How many bosses is this guy? Shoot! When I say shoot, I mean shoot your gun for real. Down a chance, actually. I will kill him.
You really are insane, aren't you? I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
All right, I'm running. There's only two of them.
I just want to know where the actual guy is because I can't see him.
Oh, I kind of miss this. Reminds me of my prohibition.
Oh, Oh, it's just him now. Did it, bang.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one... this one's for me.
Fuck you!
Fucking prick.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care. You'll see. So, what was he talking about?
Oh, what, so we just leave? Yeah, everyone's gone,
yeah?
Yeah,
me an offer. That's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much.
He wanted me to whack you. Said he'd make me a cop. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
I'm on the wrong side. My mic just randomly fell down.
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
All right. So what's the big secret? Hey, what the hell's going on? Where are they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.
Wow, sad. I suppose something like that happened in Mafia I at the end. Well, that's the end of our Mafia 2 walkthrough. Stay tuned, because in 7 days Mafia 3 will come out. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to leave, but I'm going to let you guys watch the credits. But I'm not watching this rubbish, man. And when you're laughing, oh, you're laughing. When the sun comes shining through. When you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing. Won't you be happy again? When you're smiling, keep on smiling. And the world will smile. When you're laughing, you bring on the joy.
Bring on the joy.
Be happy.
Be happy.
You got a groove, my boy.
You got a groove, my boy.
When you're smiling.
When you're smiling.
Keep on smiling.
Keep on smiling.
And the world will smile with you. Cause I'm the sheik of Araby.
With no turban on.
Your love belongs to me.
With no turban on.
Oh, at night when you're asleep.
With no turban on.
Baby, into your den I'll creep.
With no turban on.
And the stars that shine above.
Jumping as a jaybird.
We light our way to love.
Jumping as a jaybird.
And you'll rule this crazy land with me.
Jumping as a jaybird.
I'm the cheeky man. That's who I be. That's who I be. Look out now.
Okay, this has gone on too long.